and now I'm playing Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate on the Nintendo Switch.
I've only played like an hour of this. I've actually kind of forgot that I bought it. I rented it and then I thought, screw it, buy it. So I got an Iron Sword and Shield. Gargoyles. I'm hunting a great maca or mauka. It's a jumpy thing. Here's the maukas. Found it. I'm gonna run fast. Okay, so B is still jump. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for killed its own pack members. Oh, Jesus. It's fled that way. Take time to come here. Ow. It's pissy now. Ow. Come here, you scaly kangaroo fuck. Ooh, just out of range. This is my first big monster hunt in this game. As you can tell, I'm rusty as shit. Ow! I think it's near dead. Just die already! Can it decrease more? Just die! Ah, fuck. Yeah, I suck at this game. Oh well, that was just me trying to play Someone's Hunter Generations Ultimate on the Nintendo Switch. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next video.